Bless my friend. Bless him. Let him know how much you love him, God.
And I did this ritual and I opened myself up and Jesus appeared. And I was extremely cocky and I said, if you are Jesus, you need to prove it. And he flooded me with the most beautiful love and energy.
And crippling anxiety to the point where I didn't want to come out of my room. At 20, I accepted Jesus Christ as my Savior last year.
Blood of Jesus! Blood of Jesus!
One of the guys. We're whispering back and forth. Say Jesus is Lord. Say Jesus is Lord. Say it. I can open my mouth, and then suddenly I was able to say Jesus is Lord.
Very good. So maybe we let God